My name is Caitlin Vervo. I'm based at the School of Anatomy, Physiology and Human Biology at the University of Western Australia. And my research interest is the area of the developmental origins of adult health and disease. So this is a notion that the early life environment, such as during pregnancy, can actually impact on the baby's development such that it predisposes it to diseases in later life. And these diseases can include things such as diabetes, obesity, but also importantly, neuropsychiatric disorders such as anxiety and depression. Now, my research interests actually, or my interest in reproductive biology, started at a very early age when my mother was pregnant with my brother. And at the age of 4, it astounded me, as it still does today, how a complex human can actually arise from this single cell. And so I pursued my interest in reproductive biology at the University of Western Australia, and this culminated in me completing a PhD. And during this PhD is when I started to focus in on a specific area of research. And this is the influence that the mother's stress hormones during pregnancy have to play on the development of the baby and how it predisposes that baby to certain diseases in later life. Now, going on from this, I then moved to the Queen's Medical Research Institute at the University of Edinburgh. Still having a look at the role that stress hormones have to play in pregnancy, but this time looking at the direct role that they have to play on placental function. And in addition to this, the influence that they have on the baby's brain development, such that it predisposes it to altered behaviours such as depression and anxiety later on in life. And these collaborations at the University of Edinburgh with Professors Megan Holmes and Jonathan Seckel are ongoing and to date have been very fulfilling. But now I'm back at the University of Western Australia and I'm continuing my research interests here. And I suppose I would say now that my main area of research interest is the direct impact that the placenta has to play on fetal development and then the ramifications for the health of that baby in later life. And still in the context of maternal or mother's stress hormones, but also in addition, I'm expanding my interest to have a look at the effects of maternal malnutrition during pregnancy on placental function. So obviously this research area has a lot of potential for improving human health outcomes. I'm hoping that ultimately my research will highlight the potential of the placenta as a therapeutic target for improving adult health outcomes. But in addition to this, this whole area really highlights the plasticity of early life. And I suppose exploiting this plasticity is the main goal of my research by optimising human health through improving early environmental conditions.